just mounted.
These two fighters promised us an offensive show. Let's see if they deliver. Oh, and he caught him there with a right hook. Perfect punch. He threw the hook, didn't land. He's going for the finish. Can he seal the deal here in round one? Incredible start. Told us yesterday, if he doesn't win by knockout, he doesn't consider it a real victory. That's the mentality he has.
Oh, this is a slugger right here in front of him. These kind of fighters, they want to get hit in the face because it jeez them on. They want to stand there and fight in the trenches.
This is the type of fighter that would say, I don't even want round. It looks like he's going to survive the round here, but just barely. He misses with that jab. Keep an eye on this slugger. As you know, he's willing to take three to give one. That's his game plan, and it's worked out pretty well for him so far.
Terrorized him into not wanting to throw a punch because they don't even see the shot leaving.
He missed with that jab. You can tell he's stronger, but he's not faster. Some nice exchanges from both men in this round. They call it the glory division. There's nothing quite like a heavyweight fight. It doesn't take much to win it.
Because that's so big, because they because
Bruno seeing cobwebs. And his best defense is not as good as his offense. And it appears the onslaught is over, at least for now. Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. This one could go either way. The bell to start round three. Not many of the people in the division hit like them. He fails to score with that left hook. Fighter has determined that they can walk through any punches that their opponent throws, and that's a very confident spot to be in.
I've seen some fighters with a granite chin. You can hit them with a sledgehammer, they are not going to move. But then I've seen some mad punches with a chin like a crisp. As soon as you touch them, they're gone. And this is the danger spot.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round. You can't connect with that right hook. What a punch. Stamina is so important for these two fighters because it allows them to use their skills throughout the match. It can all come down to who's in better shape.
What can they change? Can they slow the pace down? Can they hope to knock them out early? What can they do? They've got to concentrate and relax.
This round could go either way. 10 seconds to go. Who's winning this fight right now? I have no idea.
So important, the referee.
Which fighter's gonna get clipped first? How did he absorb that hook? Another scoring shot. In the early rounds of a fight, you'll see two boxers feel each other out, test each other's power, and I think this boxer has decided I can walk through anything that lands.
Don't get trigger happy, because all of a sudden you're gonna be gassing yourself out trying to get that shot, and that's when they catch you.
Two are the perfect dance partner. Wait a minute, a left hand lands. Oh, and big Frank Bruno just got belted. Look at him trying to fight his way out of this. He might just want to hold on and play some defense. That hook won't score. Biggest moment of his life. Can he seize it? Can he take control and put Frank Bruno out? It's just, despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. Bruno seeing cobwebs. I don't know which fighter is... Here we go in round five. Who's gonna land the first big shot? Certainly not going to outthrow their opponent by any means, but they will, when they hit, be a lot harder.
It's the one who draws first blood type. That's what you've got to look at. If you hit and you know you're in there with a binder, you've got to be on it, but you've got to be confident.
He just misses with that jab. Right hand. Some nice exchanges from both men in this round. I think it's safe to say one of these fighters certainly has a significant speed advantage. You can tell who it is.
You've got to ruffle that feather.
Bruno not answering back. been in wars before. He knows what to do, but can he do it? An avoided catastrophe there. Deontay Wilder rocked right now. He's in some, and the Bronze Bomber goes down. So there you have it. It is official now, and that is not the way anyone wanted this fight to end.
No complaints there at all. The crowd agree, I agree. The ref knew exactly what he was doing. So you know what? Great shout. I look forward to fight number two. Thank you.